I am so proud of being invited to Vienna, Austria, to the Marble Hall, and to the White Stallions. This is a stallion. He's a Lipizzaner stallion. He actually belongs to the manager of Pieber. After the generic join-up, into the Marble Hall comes Amos. And Amos is an Austrian warm blood. I tell you, this was such a night. I am at this point in time maybe more pleased than any time since Queen Elizabeth watched me start the first horse of the royal family. Here's my rider now, riding on her own. First saddle, first rider. And now they're bringing me a spooky horse. And I want to do join up because I want my horse to want to be with me. My goal is to have a horse walking over plastic with no lead on. But now comes the ultimate challenge, a lake. And it's a plastic lake. You could feel the audience gasp when the horse did this. You could feel the horse celebrate inside of himself. Here we have another Lipizzaner stallion, 3 years old. And he comes to us with the label, I don't do trailers. It takes 4 hours to get me on a trailer, and you better have about 10 people ready to help. When you work in the absence of pain or violence, that's when you get the proper training, intrinsic learning, letting the horse learn themselves. Intrinsic learning. No pain, no force. Always I give the owner a chance to load their horse. This is a point where I conclude the evening by introducing my team. But I have to say that the people of the Spanish Riding School were most cooperative, and I am so proud that they took a chance on me and had me come in and demonstrate non-violent training.